Hello guys, thank you for watching Livewire, and today we're going to play some Black Ops 3. I just got this today, so I'm level 1, I'm a noob. Oh, okay, this looks good right here. I'm going to play this on regular since I haven't played Call of Duty in such a long time. Pretty awesome graphics, man.
Human bioaugmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately.
Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Saeed, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
All right, I guess we gotta play stealth.
The NRC are gonna be here soon. Oh. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Roger that.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, one door locked.
Confirm. On fire for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating death system targeting.
Open the door.
We got company.
Did manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
No, you're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire. Now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Oh shit.
Let's get this done.
Oh, we're starting. Oh.
Taylor, inversion is in play. Bird is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their post to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Make the grab before it breaks or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with
what happened to you?
Uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut.
Seriously, bro, are you okay?
Security stations across the way in the
tunnels. You alright?
Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it
Roger.
Cool. Until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Just keep your head down.
Oh, shit.
Oh, We're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
Wow, nice chair.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate
the minister. I want this chair. Oh, okay.
Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for a hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Yes, so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me, I am.
An first person shooter. I'm not the best, so don't laugh at me. I'm trying. Oh shit. Grenade out. That was pointless.
On me. I'll take point. You breach observation.
Oh, that's cool.
You invaded our home. We only did what we have to do.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are coward.
On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Go!
Go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! I don't care. Let's go.
Great. Let's go.
Here, this one.
Get the door. I'll cover.
Okay.
I'll cut the poor bastard down.
I swear, this guy looks like Bradley Cooper. Even sound like him.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendrix, can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor, package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one? Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
Got it. I don't know who I'm shooting.
Get the elevator. Ooh. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Ow. Grenade.
Come on, get to the elevator.
All right.
Drop your weapon.
Uh-oh.
Lower them, now!
We're dead if we do.
Trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop dead! Put more!
You're late.
Okay,
your imaginary
awesome.
Watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our exfil?
Charge the set.
All right, good to go. Exfil in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
All right, let's go.
Move into the next hangar. Mark my position. Let's take the high road.
Sure, I've seen that guy before. Taylor. Oh, ow. I'm dead.
Mark my position. Let's take the high road.
You're rolling right through.
Thank you. Wow. Teammate. Whoops. Why do I keep throwing grenades? Me from behind.
What's the plan? Ah, fuck it. Plan B. Blow the bridge. We're moving to secondary exfil. Taylor, primary exfil is compromised. Moving
there
on to
goes
secondary.
The bridge.
Copy that. Rendezvous at Hotel Tango. We'll use the APCs.
Gotcha. Let's go.
Roger that. Accessing building's electrical systems.
We have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
Killing lights! What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember,
now,
they ain't
this
got the
I like.
Take it slow. Pick him off.
Two. Oh, still alive.
Taylor, Alpha 2 team has reached.
joined for Exville.
NRC infantry spotted.
Comes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor? Extract is the satellite tower. Commandeer vehicle and get you to extraction. You didn't answer me, John. Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead.
Run.
You guys hear that? You hearing things already? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears. Hey. Fuck you. Shut up. I hear it too.
What is this?
Holy shit. Contact! Contact!
Oh, what the fuck?
NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them. We need that door open now. Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go,
ow.
Go, go. Get to the extract. We'll deal with the robots.
Hey, I want to go inside too.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here. Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there's still people, damn it! Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Them. We're built to handle them.
Come on, get out of here. Go! I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Oh.
Get ready! We got a shitload of grunts moving on our position!
Oh shit. Beast mode.
Keep fire on that VTOL.
Boom, baby.
We gotta take a detour. Hang on. ATC from the right. Redirect fire. Nice fucking shooting.
Thank you. But I'm gonna get.
Come on!
Oh shit!
Start, you fucker! Hold them back! This piece of shit ain't dying on us yet!
Oh man.
Take out that AFA!
Ooh, I got an achievement.
Almost
Oh, I don't need that arm anyway. Yeah, that leg too, I don't need it. Oh! Okay, I need that. Ow.
You'll be alright. Just hang in there. Hold on.
Ow. Well, that was insane. I think I'm gonna call it a night, and we'll play again tomorrow. Yay, I leveled up, level 2. Alright guys, good night.